Excuse me. Raymond?
Hey, Coach Brian.
Hello. Can we talk for just a moment?
Yeah? Yeah, what? What, is this about Geoffrey skipping? Because we're going to work on that.
Oh, no, 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 not at all. He's more than welcome to skip.
Well, then he's your man.
Let's sit for a second, shall we?
All right.
You know, Raymond, I couldn't help overhearing some of the things that you were saying in the stands today, and it concerned me. And
yeah,
I know,
listen.
Excuse me, I was still speaking. I'm concerned that maybe we're dealing with some misplaced priorities here. Now, I understand that you're a prominent sports writer, and you deal with grown-up teams that are very concerned with winning and losing.
Look,
and
I know what
Excuse me, still speaking. But I think we all need to understand that the space outside the hoop is just as valid as the space inside the hoop.
You don't often hear that from a basketball coach.
Well, you know, competition isn't really what we're all about.
I know, it's about fun. I mean, fun! Yeah. Just give me a break. It's 8 o'clock in the morning.
Well, Raymond, all I'm trying to say is that when you kid around, it seems that you're genuinely concerned that Geoffrey's doing something bad.
Well, no, 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 no. That's not it at all.
Well, then why make fun of your son?
I wasn't making fun. I was making funny.
He's allergic to the basketball? That's not funny.
It is a little funny.
You know, often a parent belittles a child from the sideline because that parent himself is a frustrated athlete.
Well, and no way. I was good at sports. Not that that's important. Look, you're worried that I'm too serious here, but it's just the opposite. I've accepted. I've got one kid out there who's good at basketball and one kid who can't do anything out there except spin around and pretend he's Scooby-Doo. Referee?